If you're thinking of shopping at Walmart this holiday season, there's a 70% chance the gifts you buy come from communist China. America's largest corporation stocks its shelves with products made in Chinese factories, while more and more American factories are forced to shut down. Behind those prices Walmart likes to brag about, countless American jobs lost overseas. In this race to the bottom, Walmart gets ahead and the middle class gets left behind. America can't afford it any longer.